It's a story about an entrepreneur, the father of a friend of mine, who literally helped anyone at any time with anything that he could possibly help them with. And my friend, who's British, Pakistani originally, now lives in Malaysia, flew to the UK to attend his father's janazah. And he says thousands and thousands of people showed up at his father's janazah, and he had no idea who these people were. And he's like, my father's body was released, because in the UK, there's a mandatory autopsy.